Adam met Eve in the Garden of Eden, he had little choice. But I am more fortunate. I have a wide choice. Aha, this is the girl for me. Wouldn't I be proud of such a smart wife? I would leave all the shopping to her. After all, she will be the mistress of my home. But just a minute. What is happening here? When it comes to shopping, she certainly is not wanting. She has bought up the whole store, and there are 3 more weeks to go. Every meal is a feast. Whether there are 7 for dinner or 17, it matters little. There is food enough and to spare. As long as I don't count the cost. Well, well, she may make an excellent wife, but not for me. How about this young lady? She looks every inch a careful housewife. She knows what she wants, and her wants are simple. Shopping money would be safe with her. Wouldn't it be wonderful to just relax? Ah, a kitchen garden. Luscious tomatoes, yours for the plucking, and no marketing problems either. Homegrown tomatoes are good for the palate, and for the purse too. She is thrift personified. My tailor won't like her, but I shall just adore her. With such a wife, I could even build a house. But for how many? The 2 children we have would be just fine, says my wife. But why not 3 more, I ask. It is simple, she answers. If there are only 2, we could do a lot more for them. We could give them a better education, and this would mean a better future for them. She certainly has a point there. Choosing a bride may be easy, but a good housewife, well, that's a different matter.